Yes. See, welcome back to mathematics class. So we are discussing Pythagoras theorem related exercise. Okay. So we have already discussed the questions up to 7th. Okay. 7th question discussion over now. Okay. Now we'll discuss 8th problem. Okay. Are you ready for the discussion of 8th problem? Yeah. 8th and 9th we'll discuss today. Then remaining problems we'll keep for Monday. Okay. So next Divya Mataji's class. Now 8th question. So we'll start the 8th question first. O is a point in the interior of a triangle ABC. O is a point is in the interior inside the triangle. Okay. So ABC. OD perpendicular to BC. This OD perpendicular to BC. This OE perpendicular to AC, then this OF perpendicular to AB. Okay, students, got the idea now? This is perpendicular to this, this one perpendicular to this, and this one perpendicular to this. Show that. See here, first part, what we have to prove that? OA square plus this OA square plus OB square plus OC square minus OD square minus OE square minus OF square is equal to AF square plus BD square plus CE square. Okay. So you have to observe the cursor properly. So you'll cover agideenu nodi OA square plus OB square. Then OC square. All these are hypotenuse only because right angle triangle is right triangle and hypotenuse. So, illi 90 degree in there, this is hypotenuse. Illi 90 in there, this is hypotenuse. Right now? Okay, then OD square. OD illi there. Next to OE. OE il bantu. Then OF illi the side. Is equal to AF. AF and the triangle bantu. BD. BD and the il cover aitu. Next to CE. Okay. So for that, we have to apply Pythagoras theorem only. But which triangles we have to choose for that? First, we will choose this triangle. AFO. Triangle AFO. AF cover agate. Then OA cover agate. Then OF kuda cover agate. See, illiro muru data ge idnamgi triangle beka agate. In triangle AFO, angle F is 90 degree. If this is 90 degree, according to Pythagoras theorem, AO square is equal to AF square plus FO square. Got the idea of Pythagoras theorem? Call this equation as equation number 1. Now, I'll choose this triangle. E triangle na bittini, E triangle bittini. Triangle OBD, angle D 90 degree. Then apply Pythagoras theorem. OB square is equal to OD square plus BD square. Call this equation as equation 2. Now, I'll come to this triangle. This one, OEC triangle. Triangle OEC, in that angle is 90 degree, no? Therefore, OC square is equal to OE square plus EC square. Call this equation as equation number 3. Now, what we have to do? We have to add equation 1, 2 and 3. So, then what we'll get actually? AO square plus BO square plus CO square is equal to this side AF square plus FO square plus OD square plus BD square plus OE square plus EC square. This is the first step after adding 1, 2 and 3. Now, very simple. So, what we are observing is OA square, BO square, OC square is ready. Here, actually proof only. So, in your murjana matra illirbeku. Remaining, you just take to this side. Just transfer this OD this to this side minus OD square. Transfer this OE square to this side minus OE square. Transfer that OF square. Where is that OF? Here. OF square to this side. That is minus OF square. What is remaining in the RHS part? AF square plus BD square plus EC square. This is about the first proof. First proof is over. Okay. So, for in the first part, what we have to prove actually? OA square plus OB square plus OC square minus OD square minus OE square minus OF square is equal to AF square plus BD square EC square. Very simple. After adding equation 1, 2, 3 and the very next step, you will get the proof. Second part, what we have to prove? Here we have the question. Actually, this is the question, second one. AF square plus BD square plus CE square is equal to. First proof in a RHS part adu. Absorb maadkoli, note down maadkoli, ellaadru help aagutade anta. AF square plus BD square plus CE square anna. AE square plus CD square plus BF square we have to prove. So we have proved that already. What we have proved actually, this one AF square plus BD square plus EC square is equal to, here we got this result, no, OA square plus OB square plus OD square my OC square minus OD square minus OE square minus OF square. So now what we have to do is, this LHS part is ready already, this side is ready, AF square plus BD square plus EC square. So next, what we have to write is, we have to do small arrangement. What is that arrangement? OA square minus OE square. One kade barkoltini. This is and this one. OC square minus OD square already paka paka nidare. Then OB square minus OF square. Why we need this modification andre, diagram alli neevu idanna subtract madidre aa side sigutte anta ashte. OA square matte OE square na one side hakondidivi, OC square minus OD square plus OB square minus OF square. So AF square plus BD square plus EC square is equal to OA square minus OE square. So diagram nodi, OA minus OE. So diagram alli athwa Pythagoras theorem, yes, diagram prakara Pythagoras theorem. OA square minus OE square maadidaga answer in bartade. So let us see OA square. Where is that OA square result? Yes, here we have AE square plus OE square. Which triangle? AE square antandre OA square minus OE square. OA square is equal to AE square plus OE square. OA square is equal to, OA square is equal to AE square plus OE square. So now avaga yavyav triangle ge Pythagoras theorem apply maadi godana bittu mooru triangle na observe maadi allige Pythagoras theorem na imagine maadkondu naavu illi substitution maadidivi. OA square minus OC square maadidre OE square maadidre actually ಏನ್ ಸಿಗ್ಬೇಕು ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರಂ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓ ಇ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಸೈಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಗೆ ನಿಂತ್ಕೋತೀರಾ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದೆನ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಡಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ CD square, okay. Then OE square, OB square minus OF square, what will get? FB square. How you got these three results actually? These three results, we have to apply the Pythagoras theorem for the result. What is that result? Yavyav triangle first choose maadidri neevu? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಗೆ ಎಎಫ್ ವೈದನ್ ಚೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ, ಓಕೆ. ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ, ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರಂ ಈಗ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಗೆ, ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ. ಯಾವ ತ್ರೀ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಆ ತ್ರೀ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರಂ ನ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಅದರ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ಈ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಒಪ್ಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ. ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಇನ್ನೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು, ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ 4 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸಾಕಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅಕಸ್ಮಾತ್ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂತು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಓಕೆ. ಇದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಆಯ್ತು. ಫಿಗರ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ? ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಓ ಎ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಓ ಇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರಂ ಆಯ್ತು, ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಇದು 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಸಿ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಮನೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ದನ್ ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಉಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತು. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿಸ್ ಓ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಇ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಓ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಡಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಓ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಎಫ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಚೂಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್, ನೋ, ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ 8th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್.
What is that?
Yes. So here we have ninth question, simple question. A ladder, example problem, yesterday's example problem. A ladder 10 meter long reaches a window 8 meter above the ground. Find the distance of the foot of the ladder from the base of the wall. Very simple. Okay. So this is a wall actually. So this is a ladder. Ladder is AC, 10 meter. What we have to find actually here, BC. So andre ee ladder wall na base inda ladder na base ge eshtu distance ide ant heli find out maadbeku. So here always why it is right angle triangle wall andre gottide alva nimge, vertically irutte andre alli 90 degree form agirutte. So angle B is 90 degree because wall stands vertically on the ground. Vertical ag nitkondide ant andre actually 90 degree position ant heli. So now in triangle ABC, we all know Pythagoras theorem, that is AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Pythagoras theorem. AB in 8, BC unknown, that one only we have to work out. AC 10. So now 64 plus BC square is equal to 100. Therefore BC square is equal to 100 minus 64, that is 36. So BC is equal to square root of 36, that is 6 meter. So from this we can give the conclusion that the foot of the ladder is 6 meter away from foot of the wall. So distance between the B and C, BC distance is 6 meter. Got the idea of the problem, no students? Yes. So can we discuss one more last problem? We'll end for 10th question, no? Huh? 10 even number, that's why. Okay, so 11th question and all we'll discuss in the Monday's class. So, because this is also a very simple question only, 10th one. A guy wire attached to a vertical pole of height 18 meter is 24 meter long and has a stake attached to each other end. How far from the base of the pole should the stake be driven first so that the wire will be taut? What is this question? So actually the textbook. Yes. So we'll repeat the question now. 10th question. A guy wire attached to a vertical pole of height 18 meter. Okay. Vertical pole. Pole is 18 meter. Okay. Is 24 meter long and has a stake attached to the other end. Okay. So how far from the base of the pole should the stake is driven so that the wire will be taut. So, what we have to find in this question actually, question is 18 meter pole. So, wire illinda illig attach madidare 24 meter anta helidare. How the 24 meter long. So, how far from the, same idridu problem e, yavadu wall and ladder problem. ಈ ಬೇಸ್ ಬಿಸಿ ಇಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗಿರೋ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಎ ಬಿ 18 ಮೀಟರ್ ಇದೆ, ಎ ಸಿ 24 ಮೀಟರ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಪೋಲ್ ಅಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಇದು ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಆಂಗಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ AC square which is equal to AB square plus BC square, 18 meter pole. So, ee wire, ee pole in the illige 24 meter long alli attach agide ant heli. Okay, attached to each other. So, how far from the base? How far from the base? Okay, na? So, andre ee base in the idu eshtu doordalli ide anta. So, AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Then, 18 square plus BC square is equal to 24 square. So, 324 plus BC square is equal to 576. So, BC square is equal to 576 minus 324. So, BC square is equal to 252. BC square is equal to 36 into 7 and the split maadabahudu because 252 is not a perfect square number. That's why you can split BC square 252 in the form of 36 into 7. One number is a square number. Then 36 remove outside, then it is 6 root 7. So 6 root 7 meter. The distance of B and C is a 6 root 7. Okay. Some students are waiting in the lobby. Yes, got the idea of this problems, no students? So total 10 problem discussion is over. Students, if you are not having any doubts, then we'll end the class. Okay.